Iggereed only spawns between 10 p.m. and 5 a.m. in-game time. Tap down on the D-pad to see what your in-game time is. Furthermore, Iggereed's spawn locations shift every day at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, at which time you can find me live over on Twitch as SithmasterWho, looking for the new spawn locations to make these videos along with the Creek Plum locations. And along with your Iggereed, you're going to need a couple canned strawberries. You can find two canned strawberries at a little shack south of Manzanita Post, which is a fast travel point that's located in Tall Trees, West Elizabeth. And final recipe ingredient is evergreen huckleberry, which you'll find over in the Lemoyne area of the swamps by the LaGras fast travel. Should be nice and easy. There's all sorts of them over there. I really hope this helped you out. Thanks for coming in. If you're new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I will catch you all next time. Until then, happy hunting and happy trails.